For our planks from our hands, we're gonna have our hands underneath our shoulders, pressing up on that, bring our feet together, staying in a nice tight line. We're gonna squeeze our core nice and tight and hold this.